Hi everyone, and happy Thanksgiving from the Atlantic Flag and Pole family. We just wanted to wish you a very, very happy holiday. Soon our whole house is going to be decorated with Christmas decorations. We really try to wait until after Thanksgiving. Hopefully we can get some lights on that beautiful pine tree behind me this year. We have lots of fun things planned for this holiday season. We hope that the same is true for you and your family. But above all, we pray that you would really take a moment to be thankful for the many blessings that you have. Even in the midst of adversity, even in the midst of difficult times for our country and shutdowns and mandates and viruses and election arguments and all of this stuff, we still live in the freest country in the world. So let's pray that it stays that way. Let's pray that the great US of A continues to be a home to so many people who are looking for a beautiful and wonderful life, a place where we can pursue our dreams and just be able to be who we want to be, whether it's, you know, religion or the color of your skin, all of it. God has made each of us as individuals with different gifts, different skills. We look different. We have different personalities. But here in America, we get to be who we want to be and pursue what we want to pursue. And so my prayer this holiday season is that things stay that way, and that we all maintain an attitude of gratitude. I know, it's super cheesy. I didn't plan it, it just kind of came out of my mouth. So, happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Enjoy the holiday with friends and family. And obviously, don't forget to check out our amazing sales kicking off Black Friday. So you're gonna wanna check those out right after the holiday. You can go online to take advantage of our $70 off of our Phoenix flagpole kits, or our 15% off store-wide on all accessories. So whatever suits you best, we hope that you take advantage of these savings, help spread the word, and help spread the holiday love.